subscribe to my channel, and also press this bell icon.
Hello everyone. This is Swiss Manager Essential Training. Part 1. How to start individual Swiss system tournament.
Individual Swiss system. To start a new tournament, go to File, then select New Tournament. Now the tournament selection dialog appears. Here you can select the tournament type. 1. Single Swiss System Tournaments. 2. Swiss System, with Team Tiebreak. Here the pairing is identical to a single Swiss system. Additional to the player data, also team data must be entered. Optionally during the pairing, players of the same team can be not paired against each other. 3. Team Swiss System Tournaments. 4. Single Round Robin Tournaments. 5. Team Round Robin Tournaments are supported. Choose the tournament type you want, and press OK. Now select where you want to save tournament. In your hard disk, and type the tournament name. After this, appears the tournament data dialog. The tournament data are entered here. First type the tournament name. Then type the age category. Then enter the organizer name. After that, put time control in the box. And enter the name of the tournament director. Then name of the chief arbiter, deputy chief arbiter. And the names of the arbiters must be entered. Then select federation. Then enter location and number of rounds you are going to held. Now put starting date and final date of the tournament. For normal tournament replay should be 1. For double round robin tournament it's 2. Then put points for by player. Normal rated tournament it's 1. Note that the team tournament data dialog box is little bit different from this. We will discuss it in next video. Then select player sorting criteria. For normal rated tournament select international rating. Then select whether your tournament is international rated or not. Here I create a tournament file for international tournament. So I select rated fighting. Then enter time control. Select pairing according to game point 1.1/2.0. Then we have to input tie break. We will discuss it in next videos. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.